Good morning, children. So here we are going to learn a new lesson, lesson number 8, that is algebraic expressions and operations on them. Okay. So in the last year, if you remember, we have learned a lesson algebra. So children, algebra means what? Okay. So very first, see arithmetic. We have learned better. Arithmetic means when we learn. Deal with the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on and their basic operations plus, minus, multiplication, division. So that is what beta? Arithmetic. And we deal with the dimensions, two-dimensional figure, three-dimensional figures. And we will, if you remember, we will learn about the different shapes. Polygons, many polygons. Okay. So that is in geometry. Now algebra means what beta? Algebra means here we learn about the letters. Letters means variables. So we used variables, numbers and the basic operations. Okay. So it is what beta? Algebra. Algebraic expressions. Algebraic expression means to express a mathematical expression in maths language. Okay, for example, 4 is greater than a number. 4 is greater than a number. A number means it is unknown number. Okay, so it is 4 plus x, or you can use any number later. A to Z and that letters A to Z. You can use any letter, that is what? Variables. Okay. So Ram is 3 years older than Shyam. So what is the age of Ram? Shyam's age is, we don't know. So here we are taking any letter, but generally we are taking X. X plus 3. Okay. So these are what beta? We will deal with algebraic expressions. Okay. So let's see variable means what. Okay, so the letters from A to Z along with numbers are called variables. For example, see beta. So it is the rectangle, its length is L. break is B. So you have to find the perimeter. Perimeter is what better? Sum of all the numbers P. So the perimeter is shown by a letter P. So perimeter means you have to add all the sides, total length. Okay, perimeter means the total length. So what is total length? L plus B plus L plus B. So 2 times L and 2 times B. That is L plus B. See children, here the basic operation is plus, letters are L and B and the number is 2. So to express the perimeter of a rectangle, we used twice the sum of length and breadth. It is what better? It is algebraic expressions. For example, C. 6 is added to X. So, what is the expression for this statement? 6 is added to X. So, how will you write in algebraic expression or in math language? Here, what is added? 6. 2X. Okay. Or, you can write 6X plus 6. See the second one. 7 is added, the sum of 7 and y. Here, x and y are the unknown quantities. They are the variable. Okay. And here, they are the unknown. So, what is the sum you have to find? You have to find the sum of x and y. So, how will you write in maths language? See, children. Sum is shown by the basic operation, yes, plus what? 7y. The product of 50. So what you have to find? You have to do product. Product is expressed by the symbol multiplication. A number. Number is unknown. So you can take for this unknown number A to Z, you can take any letter. So here I am taking P. P and 15. Okay. So let's try some statements and you have to convert it into algebraic expressions. that you have used in this expression should be small letter. Okay, see children, all the letters X, Y, Y, A, and B are in the small letters. Okay, small case. Three times. X is divided by two times Y. Okay, so you have to write the expression for this. 1/6 of A and B. 1/6. So how will you write 1/6? 1/6 of sum of 1/6 of sum of A and B. Sum of A and B. Okay, so first you have to find the sum of A and B. These two letters are given. So find out the sum of A and B. Okay, you have to find 1/6 of, and whatever the sum, you have to find it 1/6. So 1/6 of the sum of A and B can be written as 1/6 and in the bracket A and B. Suppose children, if bracket is not there, so what should be the statement C? 1/6 A and B. So here the meaning is change. It means what? First you have to find the 1/6 of a letter A and then add B to it. But what is the question? First you have to find the sum of A and B and then find 1/6 of E. That's why here it is very necessary to write the bracket, otherwise its meaning will change. 1/3 of X is taken away. Taken away means? Taken away means subtract. You have to subtract. Okay. So 1/3 of X is taken away from 1/5 of Y. So taken away. So children, always you have to write from first. 1/5 of Y. So it is 1/5 of Y. And you have to subtract 1/3 of X. You have to what subtract? You have to subtract 1. Okay. 5 is taken away from Y. We get. Here the we get means, here the answer is given X. Okay. Taken away means subtract. 5 is taken away from. So we write Y from first. Y. From Y, what we have to subtract? 5. We get. Here, what is the meaning of we get? Answer. And we show the answer by the symbol this. We get X. Means Y minus 5 equals to X. 3 times X. So here we can write 3 times X times. Times means multiplication. Okay? 3 times X means 3 into X is divided by 2 times Y. Got it, beta? So see the some more statements and their expressions, algebraic expressions. Okay. See, statements are the product of X and 4 is subtracted from
x and 4 is subtracted from the sum of y and z. See children, all the letters are small letters. So what is the question? The sum from is here. So you have to write from first. Sum of y and z. Sum is shown by the symbol this. Y and Z. Okay, so you have to subtract from this. Subtract. What subtract? Product. Product means multiplication. Multiplication of what? X and 4. X into 4. That is 4x. So it is what beta? It is algebraic expression. Here the basic operation is here. Alphabets are there, numbers are there. So we are dealing with alphabets, basic operations, and numbers. Okay, see next. My age is X year. My father's age is 3 years less than 4 times. My age. What is my father's age? What is my father's age is 3 years days and times. Okay. So my age is what beta? X years. And father's age is 3 years less. 3 years less means minus 3. From 4 times my age. Means whatever my age, first you have to find its 4 times. And then subtract 3. So that is what my father says. So how did you write it up? First, my age is 4 years. It's 4 times. Is 4 times is what? 4x. Okay. Now father's age is 3 less. Father's age is 3 years. 3 is 3 years less. 3 years less. Then 4 times my age. So 4 times my age is 4x. So what is father's age? Father's age See, you can write this lengthy statement in very short in algebraic expression. 4x minus 3 years.
Got it, children? So I'm giving you some statements. You have to convert it into algebraic expression.
Okay, so write down these statements. Decrease. So what is the meaning of decrease? Kam ho raha hai means subtract.
From 10 times y.
The product of 11 and x is 5 less than 1. One fourth of x is multiplied by 2 times 2 multiplied by double. Okay, x is multiplied by twice the sum of y and z. One fourth of x is multiplied by twice the sum of x, y and z. Okay, so these are the statements. You have to convert it into algebraic expressions. Okay, so bye bye beta.